You wouldn't put nail polish remover in your food, or rat poison, or even cat urine. So why does the tobacco industry put these ingredients in cigarettes? It's just something to think about.